parents hate this bill. We've gotten over 3,000 emails and phone calls to legislators in just a couple of days.
The grassroots parents group Save Our Schools lobbied lawmakers hard along State House hallways today too, urging them to defeat a bill that would change how high school kids qualify to graduate. The bill would allow the state to give graduation exit tests to high schoolers at any grade level. This after an appeals court recently ruled that the state's current park testing program is illegal. Parents fumed.
Putting that kind of pressure on them at that age, I feel it is completely and totally inappropriate as a parent and as someone who tries to do what's best for all of the children.
Jersey had required students to take highly controversial park exams in Algebra 1 and sophomore English to be eligible for graduation. But that conflicted with state law, which requires a single 11th grade exam. This bill, which already passed the Senate, would abolish that 11th grade test requirement and permit multiple tests at any high school grade. Plus, it would ban parents or students from opting out of those state tests.
In my district, it's going to make it much more difficult for many students to graduate. In my district also, we have a fair number of parents who opt their children out of these tests, and we feel that that's their right to do so.
The sponsor argued the court's decision required a legislative response.
And so what we're doing here today is actually codifying what the court's decision was.
But parents pointed out there was no need for the bill because the court last week issued a consent order. It let current graduation standards apply for juniors and seniors, giving the state time to work out new testing rules for sophomores, freshmen, and future classes. According to the Education Law Center, one of the litigants, the order would eliminate any need for an immediate legislative remedy. Legislators should not be forced to vote on those changes under the guise of an emergency that no longer exists.
It's really like taking a sledgehammer to a tiny nail. Why do you need a law that does so much more and does so much damage to fix a problem that isn't broken? We don't have a need for this legislation.
In the end, the assembly session concluded without the bill coming up for a vote. The lobbying pressure had worked, at least for today.
I think all of our offices were called by Save Our Schools or NJA. Yes, I mean, a lot of people were getting phone calls, and getting emails. But the bottom line is that, people were hearing that this was going to open the door to any assessments and any amount of assessments. That's untrue. So, as I said, we just need to go back and just make sure that our members are comfortable.
Governor Murphy had no official comment on the bill, so for now it will sit while its supporters work with colleagues to find a compromise. At the State House in Trenton, I'm Brenda Flanagan, NJTV News.